tell you anything about Buhari? That on that grand train was supposed to be constructed in Lagos. It was done by the government of Jakonde, and they had a clause that if the contract was cancelled, they must pay the full amount of the construction to the company. When Buhari took over, Buhari said he cannot live to see an underground train in Western Nigeria. He cancelled that contract and went ahead to pay the full amount to the foreign company. I said, take the money, but don't construct it. Today we are talking about this seaport. We are talking about dualization of road from about all the way to Oron. Those things will not happen because the man will not recognize you. If you can do that to a majority tribe like the Yorubas, he will not remember you. Even the symbol of the party on its own is something that should make you to vomit. Akwa children were used as house boys with brooms. And somebody goes to Lagos to go and bring brooms to our own nation. Will you accept brooms? Yeah. Will you accept brooms? Yeah. For me and my household, I'll stand by the PDP. Amen.